Second fire started just before 1 this morning on Morning Creek on the city's northeast side. They knocked this one down pretty quickly, too. Crews say the fire was contained to a bedroom, and someone who lived at the home was there at the time. Fortunately, they weren't hurt. That home, they said, did about $40,000 worth of damage.